Peggy 18.
In a land far east known as China, before the first emperor was birthed to the land was scarred with battle. Factions across the six kingdoms had a united goal to assassinate Qin, the most powerful ruler known. When three of Qin's enemies were suddenly defeated in the turn of battle by a man of minor importance to the six kingdoms, he is summoned to the palace in order to recite the events of his incredible victory to Qin.